This is from the fan in me, not the employee, though I am lucky to be one, because this job is so fun. I mean, check out me and EG watch Titans Blitz on the TV, but this goes out to the two-tone blue, and you know who I'm talking to, because it's the diehard fans that I want to thank, because a real Titans fan knows we're money in the bank. See, it's the first of the month on this new team, rich with talent and plays unseen. Tennessee got a new artsy identity that we got to see melt down Cleveland like ice cream. Can you scream for this team? See, this isn't just a rah-rah played off with a ha-ha. I am being direct, like Mariota to Delaney, because you can't contain me when I'm up on the big screen. See, I've got a Titan-sized hole in my heart the shape of a Lombardi trophy, and I'm ready to fill it. But will it is what naysayers say, never believing in the day that our banner gets lifted. Knock on wood, if you know what I mean. Oh, wait. That's another team. Because we don't need luck just to get unstuck from 9-7 to maybe 11 to maybe the heaven of the whole ball of wax that's built on stacks and stacks of wins. And then maybe then is when they'll send in the national crew to tell the rest of the world what we already knew. Like, look at this defense that's intense with big hits. Mr. Dean P's got opposing QBs going cold like a lake effect. Or maybe that's the wake effect. Whole D-line got them tired and confused, and all the wide receivers get fired and abused. Yeah, he's a verb now, but don't take my word now. Hear it from the lead man on the call, the greatest play-by-play man of them all. There are no flags on the field when you deal with Mike Heath and his crew. Yeah, you know who. I'm eating up game day reports like a never full glutton served up on a dish by Jonathan Hutton. And then there's Coach Mack on putting an attack on the X's and O's and breaking it down like no one else knows. And Jim Wyatt, who fixes our itches with the report on those britches, and Amy Wells, who tells and spells it out on the OTP. Yeah, you know me. I love our community. Cause Titans Twitter is bigger and not afraid to pull a trigger on a fan poll. And what do you know? They accuse us of stealing the show? Well, let's steal it for real. With nothing but wins, putting nothing but grins on the faces high up in the winds of the 300 over at our house, Nissan Stadium, where we play to win and watch opposing fans leave quiet like a church mouse. So if you ask me if it's destiny, if it's meant to be, yeah, it's in the cards, and it feels like a crime watching Henry run yards 99 at a time. So whether it's voodoo that you use to get through a warning minute or two, or maybe you put Titan socks in your shoes, please bring whatever magic you think we can use. And if it's this Sunday you're making that choice, all I ask is that you bring your voice to make the other team scared like a frightened little pup. Cause that's what I mean when I say tighten up.
There's no secret to why we won the game. Let me just tell you that. We played more physical, we played tougher, we played harder, and we finished longer.
They were who we thought they were. If you want to crown them, crown them. They still got to play football.
Intercepted by Butler. Now we up now. And when we touch down, it's a touchdown. Hit. Sack! Safety! The 100th of his illustrious career produces two for Tennessee. Touchdown.